And welcome back to Let's Play No Man's Sky, Blind. My voice is majorly screwed up. Well, technically, have a sore throat, but it's feeling better now. And, otherwise... Hello, Sentinel. Okay, so, my voice doesn't normally sound like this, so just keep that in mind. My voice is screwed up. I do not like the way it sounds, and what are you gonna do? I was waiting, actually, to play the final episode of Batman, the Telltale series, episode 5, the final, once again, delayed on PC. Joy. I am actually saying hi to Savannah, and I miss you, and I hope to get to see you soon. So I'm going to name this the Savannah Planet. We got dry gusts of weather, minimal sentinels, which is always a good thing, although there's plenty around these bunkers, as you can see, or as you saw. Not a lot of flora, sporadic fauna, which means sometimes we'll see a bunch of animals, sometimes nothing. Rename. Savannah Planet. Done. Now, I've been in this bunker. Let's see. Let me get my thing set up here. I want to start collecting resources again. We need warp coils and what have you. Right, we've been in here already. We've availed ourselves of this. We've collected everything inside here, so we're gonna look for something else. So, welcome to the world. This is all we've really explored, is this one tiny area. This we're gonna need a bypass chip or something, right? Yep. Oh, I wasted... Well, that's how it works, guys, and I just wasted a bypass chip. Sorry, I'll make more. Now I'm finally got this shielding shard. We can put that there. Put that there. To make, can I move stuff around? Cool. Because for some reason I like micromanaging crap like that. All this stuff. We got carbon, carbon. Make some space there. Shielding shard. Put there. And it automatically stacked. Awesome. But for some reason you can't stack fascination beads. Which I find fascinating. Chrysonite. This one's full, so... Now what I want to do... I want to craft something. I want to make a warp cell. Which for that we need Thamium 9, which 100 of them, which we have. And antimatter. Which we don't have. But... How do we make antimatter? How do I get to it, first of all? Here's antimatter. Ah, we need 50 heridium, 20 zinc, which we have, and one electron vapor. Again. Alright, first of all, we need more plutonium, and we also need suspension fluid, which is this. Ah. Which requires carbon. So we've made suspension fluid. Now, this doesn't have a number there, which makes me think, well, we can't stack it, right? Otherwise, it would have a 1. So, in any case, I gotta go wreck some plutonium. There's probably some around here, but let's go look for something else while we're at it. Now, a lot of people are understandably negative about this game because a lot of things that it promised upon delivery, it did not deliver. However, I kind of laugh at the people that gripe about multiplayer, since you really never could. It was never stated that you could engage in, well, common multiplayer practices. Well, this is pretty empty over here, at least. I want to craft more warp cells. Agreed. What's this? That's a rock. I'm thinking it's something. A savanna planet. Everybody? What? Where's land? Land! Alright, we need plutonium. Wait a second. There we go. Nishinan Valley. Well, that's nothing. Let's go look over here and save this thing. What we got here? Neutral? What's neutral? Oh, we got a Gek charm. That's interesting. That must be new. We have an indication of neutral. Health levels rise. Health at maximum. It looks like it's not at maximum. I do apologize for my voice, guys. I stopped playing anything for like 2 days and it was like enough for me. Must play stuff. Must record. This whole building. I know there's an... I see something with an entrance over there, but that's a smaller building. What about this huge thing? I must have missed some... Oh. Right here. These things look like very fun to interact with, but you cannot interact with them. Greetings! I know, it's hilarious. Echo Analyst Entity, Tayomo. Craft more warp cells. For hyperdrive. Is that what I need? Or it's just telling me that... My inventory is full. Inventory! Not inventory. Hold on a second, guys. Sorry, coughing. Let's get rid of these Gek charms. What is Mordite? A compound that can be recovered from the cadavers of some species. Oh, I think I found that on another that other planet that I was just at. The things that want to kill me planet. I was not happy there. You know, he wants to give me something, I'm guessing. Uh-huh. We still... How long is it going to take for me to, like, know all their words? Something, something, something. Something, Corvax, Convergence, blah, 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 blah. Current Corvax standing Traveler of the Atlas. I'm guessing I'm important at this point. I've interrupted an electronic lifeform in the middle of its work. Inquiring mask lights flash up towards me and scan me from head to foot. Simultaneously on its data pad, its silicon fingers flick through images of this planet's plants and creatures, before adding my own image. Its facial lighting is starting to dim. Its interest in me is perhaps fading. I need a way to impress. Share creature scan data. It's showing me data, so I think show it data, right? The life form chitters happily and rewards me. Oh, and he gave me a range boost Sigma. Scanner companion unit. Cool. My standing increased. Nice. Corvax convergence. Stuff. A multitude of processes appear to be working within the electronic lifeform. There's one, however, a very simple and inelegant one that's devoted to conversing with creatures of low intelligence. Right now, a fraction of that process seems to be directed at me. Request. Shit. I'm not going to request anything. No. I can't quit out. I have to request. No, okay. Thank you. I can't get in there, I know. I've got a milestone of some kind. Corvax standing 8. Now that's new. We never had this little icon with a number. Oh, we met 20 aliens. That's all? Did this thing go away so I can... Oh, I can't interact with the stuff. Never mind. Any more? There's not a lot in here to interact with, actually. Wait, this thing opened. Nope. Oh, what about this thing? Cool. A beacon flickers on screen, received from a distant point in space. My fingers hover above the terminal, ready to enter the code to reveal the location. But what numbers do I enter? Oh, this is a simple 3908, 9083, 0839. So after 9 is 0. 8390. 8390. Seen that before. The location of a distant point in space is revealed to me. Is it on this planet? Apparently, it is. Last time it was off the planet, believe it or not. I know Savannah wants to see some animals. I don't know if she's seen my other videos. Not enough fuel, alright. Oh. Okay, we really need plutonium. We still, yeah. We need a lot of plutonium. And unfortunately, we have to get it now, because we can't. Excuse me, that was very loud. scan. Guessing PT plutonium down there. Oh, it's platinum. Not plutonium. Is that what that loud sound was? A storm? Maybe we should get inside one of these caves. Need plutonium. Shelter from the storm. Into this world we're thrown. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Gotta get plutonium. Wow. This is like the least plutonium I've ever seen. what's this? Enough of these gra-gra things. Oh, I need an Atlas pass. I think I need to restore shield at this point, not so much health. Don't trap me on a planet with no plutonium. That's not cool. There's gotta be plutonium somewhere, guys. What's that? TH? I forget what the TH is. I know it's not something that we're actively looking for, though. Oh, good to know. Oh, here's an animal. Hello. It has a suction cup for a face. Do I have iron? I should have that amount of iron. It loves iron. I fed it iron. That never gets old for me. I don't know. Yes, you love me. Are you gonna lead me somewhere cool? Oh. Oh, you gave me something. Wait. Coprite. Coprite? Thank you. It's feeding me. The hell is it? It's a crystalline compound that can be harvested from the fecal matter of some... Okay, it pooped. Fecal matter of some species. Creatures can be fed to encourage the formation of coprite crystals. Alright. Let's put that on the ship. I can only fit so much on the ship, you know. Oh, what's this? It's telling me... Look at this. Oh, it's telling me to look at it. I know. Platinum. Thank you. Oh, here's another one. Of some... What's got, like, ram horns? Come back. I'll feed you. Come back. Feed. These things... Does it have a head? If so, it's really small. You gonna lead me somewhere too, or give me something? That'd be awesome. See here. Typically, you'd find plutonium high. Aw. Well, it pooped for me too. Thank you. Oh, it does have a little facey. Look at it. Aw. Oh, it licked me or something. You love me. You really love me. I'll get distracted from my primary mission. My kingdom for some titanium. What's that? What is that? I don't know what these icons are. Maybe I should just head for a base. I want to craft more cells. I can't even lift off without... Oh. Geknip? Alright, this you feed them that or something, apparently. Spadonium. Destroy. I can't do anything with that, okay. Oh. Cool. Lungringus Recafoia. Oh, these things. Cool. I like. Flying. Club-tailed flying thing.
Units received.
Just upload the others as they are.
Units received. Units received.
Money! I love money. I should go somewhere and buy some plutonium then. So we've gone so far from the ship, that's ridiculous. I don't see any plutonium. Ship is all the way that way. We run, we'll make it there in 3.5 minutes. Maybe I should head back. Let's see. Hazard protection, life support.
Technology recharge.
Alright, we can subsist. Oh, and he has more thamium, you can go indefinitely, right? Is that gold? That is a lot of freaking gold, man. We got a bridge. Is there anything down here? God, I'm so used to finding plutonium down there, and there's just nothing. It's so weird. What is this?
No free slots in suit inventory.
Inventory full. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I found some. It's not telling me. PU. It's plutonium. Yeah, I took a little chunk and I couldn't even have it, so. Oh, the Grogras and the Gekchon. Wait. The Grogras stack. The Gekchon stack. Fascination beads. Do not. You think they would. Gekchons. Alright. Well, in any case, we got... Sometimes that sticks. We have a spot for some, plutonium. What's in here? A power canister. Well, now we don't have a spot for it. Oh, that's plutonium, isn't it? In there as well. Can't stack that. I got heridium, iron, platinum. I need more slots in inventory. That's what I need. Thamium. titanium, aluminum, zinc. It's like playing memory. Hold on a second, guys. Oh, increased capacity power gel source. Promotes efficient power storage within exosuit and starship inventories. What do I... This is something I can craft with. Let's drop the... Let's see if I can discard. Now that I have a new mouse, I can actually discard. Alright. Power canister. Oh, that's neat. Hello, kitty. I don't know what I do with that thing. You can use it to craft something. Energy recharge. Well, maybe for this? Promotes... Oh, I can use it to charge up my life support. Got it. Which I don't need at this point. Anyway, we need titanium. Should find some in here. Or plutonium, sorry. So we actually need... Trees full. I don't even know if we need anything in here. It's a pain, guys, dealing with all this. Put that in the ship, and then more Geknip, which I'll probably end up dropping again. All the plutonium, please. You need a lot more than that. Don't even. I just destroyed a few. Don't even with me. Is this gold? It looks like it could be gold. It is! Of course, we're full. Now, gold might not necessarily mean as much in this galaxy, universe, as in other places, so... but I am gonna... Right. I'm gonna get some nonetheless, right? It's not letting me switch. Here we go. Geknip. Getting darker out here. Now, luckily, there is minimal sentinels here, so that works. Gold. Rare, highly conductive, and used decoratively by many of the galaxy's primary species. Gold is central to the economies of many galactic species and a prized trading asset. Can be combined with other elements to create valuable alloys if formula is available. How much can I hold in a single slot? Guys, I will attempt to get...
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Maybe I should get away from the storm. Oh, that's... I realized too late that thing was gonna attack me. Get in the cave, get in the cave, get in the cave.